street tonight, and the people, they were dancing to the music vibe, and the boys, just the girls with the curls in their hair, while the shouting men who just sit way over there, and the songs, they get louder, each one better than before, and you're singing the songs, thinking this is a life, and you wake up in the morning, and your hip is twist the size, where you gonna go, where you gonna go, or where you gonna sleep tonight? And you're singing the songs, thinking this is a life. And you wake up in the morning and your hip is twist the size. Where you gonna go, where you gonna go, or where you gonna sleep tonight? Or where you gonna sleep tonight? So you're heading down the road in the taxi for four, and you're waiting outside Jim's front door, but nobody's in and nobody's home till four. So you're sitting there with nothing to do, talking about Robert Ryger and his motley crew. And where you gonna go, and where you gonna sleep tonight? And you're singing the songs, thinking this is a life. And you wake up in the morning and your head goes to the stars. Where you gonna go, where you gonna go, and where you gonna sleep tonight? And you're singing the songs, thinking this is a life. And you wake up in the morning and your head goes to the stars. Where you gonna go, where you gonna go, and where you gonna sleep tonight?
You know I've never met a man who's made me feel quite so secure. He's not like all them other boys, they're all so dumb and immature. That's just one thing that's getting in the way. When we go up to bed, you're just not good. Spent ages giving head, then I remember.